good luck in Bowman draft baseball. Let's see who gets which teams. We'll start with a random of the owner names, and we'll random the owner names 7 times, and then the teams. Anything can happen. Anything can happen. Here's a lucky number 7. And the first random's all finished. Now time for the big team random. Hoop. 7 times through. Lucky number 7. And let's see who gets what team in the rip. Alright, Nate, you got the Angels, and there's the Cardinals for Michael D, the Pirates for Michael C. I'm just going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. Looks like the Kansas City Royals. That's a pretty good team to own. Oakland A's. Well, there's no trades. Let's go ahead and do this. Guys, I was actually just pulling this up, and if you're unsure of some of the biggest names to look for and stuff, check out the draft right here. This is going to be helpful for you if you're unfamiliar with, you know, your team's biggest drafted players. Colorado gets the first parallel out of the break. A nice Bowman first. We got a Braves refractor. Max Meyer refractor, very nice. Another Bowman's first refractor, Oakland A's. We ship everything. Everything gets shipped. A lot of breakers don't ship these, but we do. Right, nice refractor. And here's a Dominguez for the Yankees owner. Congratulations. A refractor Dominguez coming out of here. That's really nice. That's right, we're shipping everything, so every card you see, you are gonna have some of these good rookie cards like Austin Martin. There's a Nick Gonzalez, and we might have our first hit here. Well, we do. We have an autograph boom for Colorado. And this parallel for the Mariners. So congratulations, Christian, with the Bowman's first parallel. And the Rockies, Michael C. Hope. Very nice. Look, everybody. Oh, here's a good one. Well, it's turned backward, so I thought maybe it would be a hit or a parallel. Could be a short print. Maybe I just don't know about it yet, so I'm going to set that one aside. Okay, it's a photo variation. Nice. Wow. So that was a White Sox owner picking up a photo variation. Way to go, John. Oh, Nationals. Our second autograph out of the break goes to Craig. That one is a base and not one of the refractors. Oh, my. Two in a pack? Oh, my goodness. Two autographs in a single pack. I've not seen that a lot. So, Mac for the Miami Marlins. That is a nice refractor. Two autographs in the same pack. Maybe we'll have a bonus. That was Mac for the Marlins. Way to go, John B. Nice couple of refractors there. Paulson for the A's. That's a good refractor. Pretty good stuff, man. Let's pull another auto. I'm really hoping we have four autographs come out of this box. Love to see four autos pop out of here. We have three so far that have come out. And here's some more nice refractors. Boom, boom. Cubs number to 250. There's a Jordan Lawler. Bowman's first. Oh, look at this. Invicta. Nationals. All right. Number 299 Red Sox owner. Congratulations, Craig, with our fourth auto out of the break. Nice hit. Two refractors here, Acosta and Merrill, that time around. So good stuff coming out in Bubba Draft Baseball. Hope. Congratulations, Craig. Yeah, you did really good, Craig, in the break, man. That was pretty good. Some nice things coming out. Wow.